Hi guys, Coach Forster here. I just wanted to check in with you guys, all of my online students, and give you a little heads up on what's going on with online learning for PE. Online learning for PE is not mandatory. You don't have to do it. It's not for a grade, but we're highly encouraging y'all to be active and get out there and try your best. How it's gonna work, this week is just, you're gonna get a video introduction from your coach. That's me, I'm Coach Forster for all my new students. I'll be your PE teacher this year. Coach Thompson is new this year. Y'all get to meet him whenever y'all come back to school. How it's gonna work for online learning this year is that one PE teacher, starting next week, starting the second week of school, one PE teacher from the district is going to post a choice board. On the board will be many different activities. They'll be focused on one theme. Like the first week will be dance. So she'll have three or four different dance routines you can do. And we'll also mix in some fitness stuff just in case you don't have the equipment that the teacher is using that week. So I just want to let y'all know that's how PE is gonna work this year. I miss you guys. I can't wait for y'all to be back at Pebble Creek with me. I love y'all. Take care of yourselves and good luck.